Oh no. What was that?
He was trying to tell you guys to do a smoochie.
Okay, here we go. Should we say anything about being married?
Yeah, they already know. Well, they probably will know like by tomorrow or something, because the video with that might not come on until then.
Is that cat okay? Because she's meowing a lot.
It's Diana the Rapunzel Cat.
Does she talk at all?
No, she just purrs.
Okay. It's just okay. We're ready whenever you guys are. Nice little kitty. Nice kitty. Nice kitty. Nice kitty. Eti, you ever gonna say anything?
Well, I did. I went smoochies.
No, Mimi's the one said smoochies, but she's...
No, I went smoochies. Like,
Okay, well, we'll take a quick break, and then whenever you guys are ready, we're ready to film over here.
It's time to film. Everyone, it's time to film.
Okay. Sister Nary, the fun dip stuff is on the bottom. You have to rip a hole in the top, okay?
Are you guys gonna have a snack? Or are you gonna do this?
We're gonna do it and have a snack.
Okay, let's get going.
Okay, you ready?
Mm-hmm. I'm ready. We ready? Everybody ready?
Plush play games. Hello, everybody. My name is Eti Vailbert. And this is Diana the Rapunzel Cat.
She's gonna be the translator most of the time.
And I, of course, am Comcom Gilbert, though I'm newly married to this cute little ball next to me, Eti, but I'm still Comcom Gilbert. Yes. No idea why.
No. We're just going to keep our names regular, please.
Okay, because Mimi gets confused all the time, but I guess it's because Mimi's the one that brought us all together, so she got two names. So I'm Comcom Gilbert, and we are... Plush Play Games! And today we're playing...
Fun Dip! I mean... Today we're playing Monsterland Challenge, and we are playing on coldnessgames.com.
Excellent! What's this game all about?
No idea.
I hope it's something like a red remover, because I always love that red remover stuff.
Which I'm pretty sure it was inspired by red remover.
Okay. What's it doing? There's blocks with eyes on them. Ew, that's weird. Which we have to do, Eti.
Tutorial. You have to get the small red block onto the big red block to wake him up. You cannot click him, and you cannot click him.
Okay.
It just doesn't work, but you can click them.
Why don't we just let him sleep?
The whole goal of the game is to wake him up.
I kind of feel sorry for him because my Mimi looks tired like that, and I think she'd be grumpy if somebody woke her up. I have the weirdest question for you, narrator.
Yeah?
Is your shirt on backwards?
Is it? I can't tell.
I think it might be.
It has no words on, so I can't really tell.
No, I think there's words on it.
Oh no, it's just a
quack. What are you narrators eating? Oh, by the way, sister narrator, your hair looks pretty all pulled back. You look gorgeous.
We are not sponsored by Raz Apple Magic Dip.
Don't put water near Diana Rapunzel Cat. She'll hiss.
Okay. Well, there's no water to be put there, but she has a really long tail.
Okay, everyone?
Uh-huh. Yeah.
The stuff with the glass around them, you're not able to click. It just doesn't work.
Okay.
You are only able to click these things.
I think that's so well.
By the way, you can do
it.
That
looks like it should have worked.
Okay, let me have my turn now.
No, that's not going well! I wonder why the big block's knocking into the other big block don't wake the big block up, you know what I'm saying? Seems like it should wake
up. It has
to
be him.
I know, but I wonder why, because, you know. Because
it's the kids. Kids are the best at waking up big blocks.
Oh boy, that didn't go so well. We're not doing too well at level 2.
I know, it's kind of sad.
I think it worked that time. Yeah!
Yeah! We did it!
We did it! Diana the Rapunzel Cat, we did it. So we played 2 levels. Is this long enough for our Plush Play Games?
No, you need to play all.
Sorry. Check. We need to play what?
Over 25.
25 levels today?
No.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, there's 2 of them now. Oh, there was a block there. Was a block.
Mm-hmm.
It's like one of them woke up the
you
block.
Need the girl, you need the girl block
uh-huh.
to get rid of the square on top, and then you need the other one to wake the guy up.
Okay.
Comcom does not understand, believe me.
I understand. So how do we do this one? Ooh, there's a big black ball up on top. Anybody else see the big black balls behind that little arrow round thing?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, I wonder what those little round things on the side are. They say they're death.
Huh?
They are death. Ooh, ow! The thing went, just fell on our head. Ooh, oh no, no, we're gonna push her off! Oops. I don't think we're supposed to do that. that doesn't look so well either. We're really messing this up. Oh, that didn't work so well. Okay, get ready, get ready. Gotta get her the black ball. The black ball's chasing.
I did it. No! I hate you. No, I think
we have to make the black ball
disappear. I probably
should
not say that. Oh, yeah, you can click it. Oh, yeah. And then.
Oh, we can click. Are you serious? Oh, that's how we could. No, it's gonna. No. Whoa, that looked dangerous. All that time we could have clicked the black ball and we weren't doing it. Oops. 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 What do you think, Eti? You're just not being very vocal today.
Sorry.
That's okay. I think there's something going on.
There's Fun Dip.
I know.
It's very fun.
We're not playing Fun Dip. We're playing Play the Game. And don't get sugar on the plush pewter, please.
And this is not sugar. So
it is sugar. It's colored sugar. Well, the sugar stick.
So, explosion equals minus one of these.
Ooh, I never even noticed those numbers up there.
Oh, yeah, they just... It means if you get them, it'll give you bonus points.
Hey, Diana, we're a puzzle cat. Try one.
We're getting points?
And it's white, too.
Yeah, if you're able to do in the amount of points...
Uh-huh.
If you're able to do in the amount that it gives you, then you get extra points.
That worked, Eti. You just aren't talking. I feel like I'm doing a solo here, Diana the Rapunzel Cat.
I'm trying, okay? I'm trying, okay?
Oh, no, I don't mean to criticize you. I know you're playing the game really hard. Hey, Eti! Stop,
Eti. I was joking, you know.
Oh, okay. Because you're playing the game, and I know that's hard, and it's just kind of awkward for Comcom, because normally she has, like, a Mimi here or somebody to talk to, and you're playing the game, and I get to talk, and now I feel like I'm talking to nobody, and I feel like I'm going a little crazy, and everyone's
oh,
like
no,
I'm
you're
weird.
Oh, no, you're always crazy.
I am not. Okay, there's like blue stuff all over our table. Surely they'll clean it up when they're done.
I know.
Diana Rapunzel Cat, what do you want me to do?
You're the translator, you should know.
Okay, what are we doing this one?
Pick this!
Oh!
Whoa! I need to make the table off.
Ooh, I can press this, and then press this, and then press this, and this. So catapult
can
get. Oh.
Totally missed.
I get what Diana wants me to do. Lift the table off.
Yeah, it doesn't work if they're on top of each other. That's odd.
Of course it doesn't. Meow. That doesn't make sense. Why would it?
No! 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 No!
No, it's a TV show.
No, it was a town in ancient times.
Okay.
Like a city state.
Ooh!
That didn't go so well. You know, we are pretty bad at this game, actually.
We are batting zero.
Oh! How many times have we failed this level?
26.
This is like level 4 or something.
Hey, you're not that bad at the game. You're worse. Seriously, I expected you guys to be better at this after playing Red Remover so much. What's Red Remover? I've never heard of such a game of Red Remover.
Well, of course you have. You watched us play it on Plush Play Games.
I'm trying to
it's
pretend
like a corny I wasn't game.
I'm trying to pretend I wasn't spectating you the entire time.
Well, we all watch it together sometimes. we seem to be stuck.
Yeah, my
so,
father.
The weather today is kind of snowy, which is okay because it's February.
How about you do some pika corn?
How do we do pika corn?
Don't you remember?
No, I don't.
It's like pika corn. You hide behind there and go pika corn.
Oh, here I go. Pika corn.
Diana's hungry.
Pika corn. Okay, you want to stay here and eat, or you want to go somewhere else and eat?
She's saying she wants to stay here.
Okay, well, go find some food then. What kind of food does she have? So, yeah, it's kind of snowy out there. Uh-huh. Yeah, it is, which means it's cold.
I'm doing good today.
You do it. Well, of course you are. We just got married yesterday. But it'll be a few days from that.
Did I just do that?
I think it just actually worked.
What are you trying?
Looks like it really shouldn't have worked, but it actually did work.
That's our first time we beat on our first try.
But it really shouldn't have worked, but it actually worked. It really shouldn't have worked, though. Ooh. That one's flying with wings.
If you get the cake.
Okay.
It gives you extra pea orange.
Oh, okay. Cakes.
Okay. No, no! Oh, come on!
What the heck did we do there?
I hit into... Oh, come on!
What's that thing floating around?
This is the thing that kills you, but I keep randomly am able to hit into it. You know, it's such a tiny thing, I just need to jump on a trampoline over it. Like, seriously, how am I missing? Ooh. The monocle, whenever you press it, the monocle will fall.
Ah, why'd it do that?
Because it
feels... Oh, my gosh, we're bouncy everywhere.
No!
How do we get back over to that guy?
You failed. You have to try again.
Well, the only thing, I don't get this one. This one's weird. Whoa! Oh, no, no, don't fall off!
No! How did that? That's unfair!
It fell off. Bounce, bounce, up, down, monocle. Monocle. Bounce like that? Nah, okay, got that part done. This thing is really hard. This is complicated. We did it.
You should know because you are Comcom.
I'm Comcomplicated Comcom.
Yeah.
Comcomplicated. Comcomplicated or Comcomplicated? I'm Comcomplicated. I am complicated. Is that right?
No.
Why not? I think it sounds right. Mm. I am complicated. Okay. No idea what we're doing here.
This level's easy. All you have to do is press the things that are under the All you have to do is press one button.
Okay.
Here. And the other one.
Oh.
It was way too easy.
That was easy. It was very complicated. It was very quite simple.
You guys were naming the video Comcomplicated, right?
I am Comcomplicated. Oh my word, this one looks Comcomplicated too. There's a lot of things there. I can't even see where the thing is. How do we get way over there, I wonder? Just tilt them off.
Ooh, it's a twin!
Oh!
It's a twin.
It's a twin.
It's a twin.
That was it?
It was a twin, yeah.
We had all those blocks and that was it? We just had to move a few of them?
I think so. I was just pressing.
Pretty cool. Hey, Eti, now that we're married, do you still think I have an accent?
Yeah.
Okay.
Water, Diana.
I don't have an accent. I have a specific speaking style. I have
you do realize
a refined speaking style. It's not an accent.
Diana the Rapunzel Cat keeps meowing over you so that no one actually heard any of that.
I have a refined speaking style. Not an accent.
It's an accent.
It's a refined speaking style.
Accent.
Uh-huh.
I'll stop bothering you if you say you have an accent.
I have an accent.
Okay.
Which is a refined speaking style.
Okay, I'm going to keep bothering you. Say it.
You can bother me all you want, but you have blue teeth.
I don't care.
You have blue teeth, everybody. The narrator has blue teeth. It's kind of wacky.
Do you really want me to pinch your kernel?
No, of course not. You try to pinch my kernel, Etsy's going to bite
you. Hey, Diana the Rapunzel Cat.
I said, I have an accent.
Mm-hmm. Well, enough.
I know what you want.
We're fine speaking.
It's water.
Those big eyes
you won.
Etsy, don't you think those big eyes are a bit creepy sometimes?
Big eye? Yeah.
They wink, roll around.
Wink.
Seriously.
No. I meant literally wink because this one only has one eye. See?
I know. That's weird.
So it has to only wink.
Kind of creepy. Why do all these blocks have like weird eyes?
They're blocks, for goodness sake. They're supposed to block your crayon. You're on level 12.
How many do we have to play? Oh no, Eti. Oh, it's nudging us over.
Here we go. We won.
This is going to pop. Must have something in my refined speaking style. Yes, Diana the Rapunzel Cat. We fed you. You had some
she's
water.
She's saying there is water in front of her. And she
oh, well, someone
it.
Get the water out because I can't.
Stand it.
No, I can. It's too heavy. And
there, Diana.
Game.
I'm getting ready to go.
Is that one of those monsters?
Oh, no!
Does anybody else think that's a weird looking cake? Like a pizza.
You just had a pizza.
I know. Must be hungry for corn pizza or something.
Then what's this?
Fingers?
No, I'm holding a corn pizza. Catch!
Nothing like catching your dinner.
Fetch, Comcom!
I am not a dog. I will not fetch. Seriously.
Catch! Oh. Good enough for me.
Diana is ooh, laughing at you,
conveyor belts! Okay, let's press belts? It.
Oh my god!
Switch so the switch can switch, and you can switch that switch to the switch.
I wonder if Diana's gonna remember.
Any ideas what he's talking about?
Now. You're not supposed to know.
Why are they going that way? Oh!
So turn this way, turn this way, turn this way.
It's starting to get a little complicated.
Turn this way. Turn this way.
It's going on.
Now turn it this way.
She's saying complicated. It is complicated. Oh, that one actually worked pretty well. You know what it reminded me of, Eti?
What?
Like one of those conveyor belts that bring down the luggage at the airport, you know?
Bum, bum, bum!
The show on the Toy Story show. There's
bum, bum, bum!
Like a luggage delivery system.
Bum, bum, bum!
Okay, the monocle's moving. Oh, what's that gonna hit a switch? Oh, what the heck is going on here?
No.
That's just weird. Okay, the monocle goes down. And then that one bounces.
No!
No! That's just bad timing, I think.
You do realize you don't actually have to time this.
Why not? That little ball thing gets in the way and clobbers you.
You ready?
I'm ready.
All we have to do is this, and if it gets off time...
Oh, no! You can't step over each other's heads. This is harder than it looks, you know.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Keep trying, Eti. You can do it.
Yeah.
So how many levels do you think we have to cover right now?
Yeah.
You getting upset, Eti?
Yeah.
I will always love you. Ironically, it's a little ball that's causing us all the problems. It's like it's chasing us. No, fall. You ball. Oh, block. Hopefully the plush pew does not get sticky with those sticky little fingers over there. Touching it every once in a while. Ew, yuck.
What's wrong with my finger? What is wrong with my finger?
Nothing's wrong. It's just that, us plushes, we know not to have sticky fingers. I think we're landing on Tom. Seriously, doesn't that look like that ball? Oh, no. It's got to stop landing on top. What are we doing to get it to stop landing on top, everyone?
Do the other one first.
Oh, that's a brilliant plan.
Yeah, brilliant.
Brilliant. Seriously, brilliant. Oh, no, we get too far over. The ball's coming.
No!
Now you're going to go off the
edge! So switch this. Wait.
Go back. What are you doing?
This. You'll see.
Now it's going to fall on top of that one.
No, it won't.
There we go. How you doing, Eti the Diana cat? I mean, Diana the Rapunzel cat.
Oh, there's portals!
Oh, great. Lovely.
That's a good thing.
Is it?
No.
Diana was
fine. Looks like you had to reverse to get to the other thing.
I failed.
Yeah.
Okay, you ready?
We're getting that cake.
What? Oh, yeah, we're getting the cake. If we do this. You ready?
Yeah, but we're going to fall down. Oh! No. Ouch!
See? There's trampolines.
Okay. Oh, stop.
I won.
Oh, you only do one. Oh, well, that was pretty cool. What level are we on? We better check the level.
17.
Should we take a break? I mean, should we quit it soon?
One more level.
Okay. This one's kind of complicated.
So, all I have to do.
No! Ouchies.
No!
Ouchies.
No! Ouchies. No! Yeah! No!
Did you just fall straight off?
No, I fell in this one and it dropped me into the pit of doom, okay?
So, are we supposed to use those portals? Oh, I get it now.
Yes! Yes! No!
How do
no.
we get back over? Yes.
Oh, wait, no, press this! No!
This one's complicated.
Comcomplicated.
It's Comcomplicated. Okay, he's bouncing.
Yeah.
Oh, no!
No!
He just fell off.
How do we stop it from happening?
I don't know. Control your bounce, I suppose.
Oh, no, no, no! No!
Ouch!
No! No!
Oh, boy.
No! Stop doing that!
No, don't go off there. You've got the other side.
I know! I'm trying to get into the portal! Oh, wait. I'm going into the wrong portal.
Exactly!
Portal!
Poople.
No, it's a portal.
I said poople.
It has nothing to do with it.
Oops.
Let's just do the exact same thing.
I think it's one of those things where...
I'm going to
the
portal.
No!
You're sliding off the edge.
I was trying to pretend to Diana's voice.
Well, that's
bizarre.
Diana
talked.
Why are we sliding off the edge?
Meow, meow.
Why can we keep sliding off the edge, Kathy?
Oh, no!
Wrong portal!
Wrong poopora. Poopora.
Yeah,
poopora.
I think I'm getting a little tired.
No, I said poopora.
Do you think we're coming back to play this again? Or?
Ah!
Oh, he did it!
You were supposed to drop this one, so in just in case it went too far,
oh.
It would have done that, but you, just...
Oh, good job, Etty.
No, he didn't drop it.
I know, he just did it. He's beyond amazing.
Yeah, 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 yeah,
yeah. I don't see how we're getting through this one.
Other way.
No, it's gonna come out.
Yeah. Right there.
Okay.
Like this. Let me get this. Give me a second.
No!
I thought I was actually doing good for once.
Why does it keep doing that? Oh, there's a lot of moving parts.
Oh, poop.
I get confused by all the moving parts.
Ah, poop.
Why'd you do that? We were winning.
What do you mean? It just lost. I didn't even see what happened.
I didn't see what happened.
I didn't do anything, okay?
No, I'm not mad at you. I don't understand what happened.
Okay.
He's dancing.
It's boom. Done.
Awesome. I didn't see it either. I don't get this game sometime. Okay, should we take a break? Let's see what number one. What number are we on?
It's 33.
You're on level 18.
Well, then we're just going to finish it, this one thing.
Ready?
Okay. Well, let's keep
that's
going.
Where, that was 18.
What do you think, Etty? Keep going. Diana the problem.
How long has this been?
I don't know. Not too long.
Yeah, it's been 53 minutes.
No, it's been about 20, 25 maybe.
I want to have a fast video for once. We never do.
So then maybe we should stop and just do a fast finish video. What do you think? Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh, it just went away on us. What level are we on again?
18!
Sorry, I just can't seem to remember. Sometimes.
Make sure you hit.
Porn is just not there, you know?
Make sure you hit that like button.
Okay, boing.
And subscribe.
Meow. Translate it.
I would.
She's saying, please watch 30 seconds or as it's time, anytime. Please bring our friends over for a small movie or again, make entertainment. She has something else to say. And please watch 30 seconds of our ads this time, anytime. Please bring our friends over for a small movie theater and get a big entertainment.
Wow, and that was loud.
If you watch 30 seconds of the ad, we'll get cat food.
Wow, that sounds not so yummy. Mimi doesn't like cat food.
The cats like cat food. Like, see, cat food.
And we want to make sure you share this video with all of your plushy friends out there. And, of course, your kitty cats. And the alien that lives in your shed. And your neighbors. And the groundhog that lives underground.
And your pet cow.
And your cow, especially if it's a milk chocolate cow. And
oh, no, no, make sure you also give it to Frederick.
Who's Frederick?
Frederick Jr. the Third.
Who's that?
Frederick Jr. the Third.
Oh, give it to him too. Okay. And
we made that up.
What about a cat?
Oh yeah, we already said give it to your cat. We already said to give it to your cat. So share it with everybody out there. We also want to thank you all for watching us here on Plush Play Games. And come back tomorrow for lots of more of our plushy fun.
You do realize no one can see you, Comcom.
No, you mean all this time no one saw me?
No.
Oh. Well, I have been bouncing up and down, so.
Okay, keep talking.
Anyway, come back tomorrow for more plushy fun here on Plush Play Games. And as my BPF says, my best plush forever says, smoochies!
Bye,
everybody! Smoochies!